Hi all, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is about an evening snacks recipe that I'm going to share, and I came across this recipe after experimenting with the conventional one. So let's get started and see what all we need for this. We need brown chana, and here I'm taking 1 cup of brown chana. And now I'm going to add a different ingredient to this brown chana, which is horse gram. Now horse gram is rich in protein, helps ease digestion, helps get away with constipation, and it can be added in salads as well. Now I'm going to wash these two ingredients with some salt and water properly. Now often in the evening time, while I generally have my tea, I keep on wondering what should I have it with the tea, because I feel really hungry that time, but I really need something which is healthy, something which is which is really tasty with my grand cup of chai. So I came across this recipe, and conventionally we used to make this only with the brown chana, and this time I thought of adding this horse gram as well, and trust me friends, it came out really well. Please try this out at home and let me know in the comment section below how did you find this. So in the previous night, I soaked the brown chana and horse gram in water with little salt in it. Next day, the first thing I do is I pressure cook this horse gram and brown chana in high flame with 3 whistles. Now we need to make sure that the water is drained off completely, and here I am adding some very nice winter veggies. I am adding some green peas, potatoes along with onion, coriander leaves, green chilies, grated ginger, tomatoes and a squeezed lemon. I have taken 2 teaspoons of mustard oil here. You can use refined oil or soya oil as well. And I'm adding a whole jeera into it and let it crackle. To this I'm going to add onion first and saute it a bit till it turns translucent in color. I'm adding grated ginger to it now. Now I'm adding some tomatoes, but not the whole chopped tomato. My son just loves tomatoes, so I'm going to add this tomato for a tangy flavor to this entire recipe. And then I'm adding the chopped potatoes, the diced potatoes. Adding a little salt to it and also turmeric powder. Now here I'm using an iron kadhai, if you are noticing. Iron kadhai is a very nice utensil to cook your food because it's very healthy if you cook food in an iron kadhai. Now I've also added green peas and I'm covering it for 1 minute to cook. Now once you uncover it, the veggies are already nicely cooked, and now I'm mixing the brown chana and the horse gram into it. You need to now mix it really well so that the vegetables, the masalas gets nicely mixed with the brown chana and the horse gram. Adding a little salt to it as well as per requirement. Now as I had mentioned earlier, my son is here and he picks up one piece of tomato as he really loves it. Now you can see that the entire brown chana and the horse gram is nicely mixed with the vegetables, the green peas. You can see how colorful it is looking. Now I'm covering it for 1 minute again so that the flavor, you know, gets nicely induced into this recipe. Lastly, I'm adding the tomatoes. Now this tomato will give that raw tangy flavor to this recipe. I've added slitted green chilies and nicely chopped coriander leaves, and squeezing half a lemon into it. Give it a good mix now, and it's ready to be served and enjoyed. Friends, this is the ultimate evening snacks, which is healthy, tasty and quick. Please try this out at home in this winter season and let me know how did you find it. So that's it, friend. Please give this video a big thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. It means a lot to me. Until my next video, please stay happy and healthy.